What about a filter? That's a great question, and the answer is yes. Before I put my mozzarella in the green wheel, I always add a filter. Then I close it and twist, so it packs all the cheese evenly. Then I add my baking paper and twist again until it wraps around my cheese. Now I can enjoy my yummy cheese sticks.